Hi, Beauty Honest here. Make sure you subscribe below. Leave a comment. Let me know if there's anything on Pinterest that you're wanting to make, and I will definitely try my best to do it for my next video. So once you have already made your tripod, you want to take your selfie stick top that holds your iPhone and twist it onto the tripod that is already put together. And then now you can see the iPhone attached to the tripod using the selfie stick top. And it's super easy, and I just kind of twisted the tripod so it would stick on there, and then I used zip ties to attach the ring light to the tripod. And you'll have to just manipulate it until you have it the way you want it to be when it comes to attaching the ring light, because it takes quite a few. I think I used about 10 of them